found something. Buenos Aires International Airport this morning. Now watch this.
Heralds.
Trail ends at the airport, but turns out that a top Providence operative owns a vineyard in the area. Don Yates, of infamous New York law firm Morgan Yates & Cohn. And get this, toasting his retirement party today.
She's infiltrated them. She's sending a message. She needs my help.
Could have fooled me.
You don't know her.
Anyway, if you're going after her, you'll need to deal with the Herald. Her name's Tamara Vidal, former CIA asset and political firebrand. She's a master of surveillance and the Constance's most trusted aide. She'll have eyes everywhere. You won't get far as long as she's in the game.
Why are you telling me this? I thought you were out.
Yeah. Old habits, I guess. Anyway, I need to go. See you around, 47.
No, you won't.
Because you're not an idiot. Let's just humor him.
Yates likes his little games. Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be seen. So what's the play?
You're not the only one who's been busy, 47. I'm this close to becoming the next Constant. I'll be able to dismantle Providence from the inside. Only one man stands in my way. Don Yates. That weasel was the partner's legal counsel for years. He's the top candidate. But remove him from the playing field.
It won't work. If Edward suspects...
I will convince him you acted alone. Retaliation for Gray. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
The Herald, Tamara Vidal. She has eyes everywhere, and they're all fixed on you. The plan won't work unless we take her out.
She never leaves my sight for long. Whatever your plan is, I'll help you if I can.
You're sure about this?
As sure as I'll ever be. Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times. Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47.
Oh my gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to seem like such idiots.
We won't fall. We just need to get the piece and be okay.
Ready, Pam. 3, 2, 1. idea of the movie about John. You've been living alone here for a
while. Bienvenidos to Viñeda. Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
Tamara Vidal. I'm here for the tour, it seems.
Ah, yes. Miss Vidal. My apologies. I didn't recognize you. Let me sign you.
Corvo, got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me guess, the Burnwood woman.
That's right.
Excuse me, sir. Who are you again?
We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a horror film. Of course, Yates came down and told them who's son in charge of the tax.
You'd think there was some kind of bell mechanism. Early warnings had to be played.
Yeah, you would, but you'd be wrong. If the pumps malfunction, the tanks overflow. That pretty much sums it up. So, pay attention to that pump flow.
Right,
if you're in the market for an extra horror film.
Lightning never strikes twice.
These fermentation tanks are accident prone. If the pump malfunctions, the tanks overflow. This has happened before, provoking an appearance from Don Yates. It's likely to happen again.
I'm gonna cut you some slack because of the baby, but you might want to work on that attitude.
I'm sorry, it's just...
Yeah, we've all been there.
Show yourself! system. State-of-the-art equipment. Highly sensitive.
Sweet. How do you operate it? I'm a bit of a grease monkey in my spare time.
Not my area, friend. The control terminal is up in the security room if you want to take a look. Just don't touch anything. One of the guards placed a smoke BLT sandwich near the ventilation filter. The whole facility smelled of bacon for a week, and Mrs. Yates is a vegan. He does not work here anymore.
Thanks.
Hey, we got Kiwo. Who's gonna clean that up, huh? Mother doesn't work it.
Also where they keep the guy they pricked in behind.
Thank you.
mandíbula? Hablar.
You know.
Perhaps double the guard
that's in barrel room. Just
one can never be.
Great.
Just stellar
no.
Work.
How could you let this happen? My harvest!
Surely
my
world
beautiful alive. Vintage! So funny.
Who was it then? Which of you era-defining geniuses just poured half the goddamn harvest into the drain? Please, I'm dying to know. That I can only assume is a bold and poignant tribute to man's boundless stupidity. I see. Who wants to tell my wife that? Who wants to break the news to sweet Valentina that someone took a giant piss all over her ancestral vineyard? Nobody? Who volunteers to break my wife's heart? Show's over, people. Clear the floor. There's no way you'll make this mess up my hair. Oh, and somebody get Mr. Vargas a towel and a shot of horse tranquilizer. How many millions?
There.
slumber. Yes, it's supposed to be my big day. What did I ever do to deserve this?
Do me a favor and see what's up, would you?
Well, sir. Yeah, nothing over here either.
No shit. Back into the fray. What was that? This is pissing me off. What?
Find out what that was.
Yeah.
Anybody there? You need to show yourself, whoever you are.
Weird.
Hey.
Hey, hombre, where do you think you are, huh? Huh? I think you're lost.
Try not to piss any of the important muscle off.
Pretty sure we'll be the ones to get shot there if you do.
I could imagine anything going bad with these many professionals around.
Soldier!
You need to stop whatever you're doing, gringo.
Scratch their asses too when they think nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
We've been at this for months. Ever since the 1% killings began. Nothing's gonna happen.
I know. When you start thinking like that, that's when it does.
Who are we on the lookout for anyway?
Yates didn't say. Just a standby for a picture ID and a kill order.
Fine. I'll just practice my lip reading.
Don Yates has the snipers on high alert. They await a picture ID and kill order from the guards on the ground. Yates himself is clearly off limits, but Tamara Vidal is a different matter.
Thank you.
what's next?
Wait, I got it. You balance an apple on your head.
Up yours, Rico.
What? It's a classic.
Okay, okay. Do that wine bottle.
Falcon, I have a target request.
Standing by for visual ID. Use your camera. Over.
Falcon, sending target ID. Over.
I see it. Standing by for kill order. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
Falcon, I have a confirmed security threat. This is no drill. Over.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Ma'am, enjoying the party?
A bit crowded for my taste.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me, what
did you say? Who are down you to the bar.
If I'm not mistaken,
it's remote.
There's a sort of
quiet.
What's he doing? Well,
you'd like it. Bring your friend.
I might just
like
do that. She could use a bit of downtime. If only it weren't for the muscle. They follow us everywhere, I'm afraid.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Excuse me.
Our Cabernet Sauvignon.
Say, since you're not leaving my side, would you mind slipping down to the gardens? I'm dying for a smoke, and I don't want to bother anybody.
I believe you'll be pleasantly surprised.
The vilification of smoking. She's got quite the a bit of systemic nudging and public opinion falls flat on its back. Bunch of lemmings. Anyway, lead the way.
It's all right.
Hold on. Target just reappeared. Confirm kill order. Over.
Crap.
Would you like to go tomorrow?
Jeez, how many have you heard?
I'm serious. You've seen death, in the CIA, as a herald. You've done some harrowing things. Don't tell me you've never thought.
No. Not at all. I don't much care for dying. And hey, perhaps we never need to. They've done some amazing things with reverse aging over at Ether.
Take the shot. Over.
And you have no guilt?
Target is down. Over.
Target down. It feels different up close.
You liked her.
She had a lot to answer for, and she would have become a threat, I'm sure of that. It's just, you're not supposed to get to know them, are you?
Read her file, of course. Parents were political. On the side with her. And tomorrow.
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.
Thank you.
How did you know?
Your deal. That kind of power always comes with a price. What's yours?
I think you know. I am sorry. This is a necessary evil.
What have you done?
Ether Brand's neurotoxin transfers by touch. See, Edwards learns by his mistakes, 47. And as you've clearly demonstrated, brute force is futile. It had to be me. It was the only way.
To get this close.
My family. I know what you did. After all these years, I finally know.
I am sorry.
You didn't have a choice. I did. Providence used you, but I'm no better. All I saw was a blank slate, a weapon to wield. I told myself it was what you needed, but people aren't meant to be controlled. This is a kindness. Goodbye, Agent.